The changes of y is smaller than the changes of interest rate. The changes of y, which is the changes of real output, is smaller than the changes of interest rate. That's why monetary standard fiscal policy is not effective, because the changes of y, the changes of real income, a real output, ataupun the changes of GDP, national income, is smaller than
interest
rate. Changes of interest rate. That's why they kata fiscal policy, monetary